6 hours and 11 minutes. The victory reaffirmed the fact that this was indeed a race of endurance, a race tailor-made for the Magnum's powerful yet reliable diesel engine.
We learn on the way back that we were alone. It happened before.
What about the speed and what about the condition?